Hello YouTube again. Now we're gonna be doing Nox, the new place for Eliminate Pro. Nox. This is a very usual hiding spot up here. And there's another one. On the other side never mind. But you could also hide, oh my god, you could hide up here in this corner. Gotcha. You could also hide up here if you want. Not very secretly, but it's useful. This one, not really. Up here too. What? Up here. Maybe up here too, but they'll usually find you. Yeah, so I think that's all for Nox. We're gonna be going in another place now. This time we're gonna be looking for hiding spots on Lift. This place. There's not so many hiding spots on Lift, so I'm gonna be showing you a little. You can hide up here if you want. It's a good hiding spot. Where else? I think there's only hiding spots you can hide. At least I know a lot of hiding spots here. No. I think that's it for this. Yeah.